Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed, and here we are again with Fiddler into Medieval? Ancient, and of course, back to BC, the Assyrian versus Kassite Egyptian. What list does he have? Heavy chariot. Oh god, it's just all chariots. Okay, let's have all the heavy chariots. This is more of an open field. He does have terrain to hide behind if he wants to, but I think we're going to have to mix everything up so we can actually shoot the living crap out of him here. And like have cavalry down the centre. We do get camelry, so we could do something. But if we have foot guards down the centre, and then we have supplied by cavalry, and we just have a ton of spearmen archers that are just going to shoot the chariots to bits, and then we can do that. We could have another. No, we'll just have lots of archers. Could have some archers on the centre. Easy peasy. Next turn. Okay, next turn. That's what he's got. Oof. So we have to move right here. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Don't really care about this left, it can stay there. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, holy mollies. Let's do some running. Get these guys. Oops. Far away. These are bow, aren't they? Oh, yeah, they are bow. So next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah. Oh, you charge the foot guards. That's unfortunate. Superior as well. Just turn my facing, no point charging. You. Next turn, apart from that archer spearman unit getting in hassle, was in somewhat a good position. See, the thing is, I can evade. I'm just going to ignore these in this rough terrain and go up this obstacle and ignore them. Just where he can run to, so I charge him maybe there. Oh! Turn this way. Getting a bit messy, this is. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oof, it is on. Oh. Well, at least they didn't explode. Oh, and he got a rear. So lucky he was back to flank him there as well. Can't charge the wall, can we? Okay. At least with break, we'll put them into a situation where we can just do nasty stuff to them. Unfortunately, can't do anything there. So unlucky. Next turn. If we hit this cat, it's these. Absolutely owned here against sub cavalry for some reason. Oh, it don't matter. 94. I'll take that. Just gonna leave these guys alone and just smash open on the right. Okay, we'll squish these instead. My extreme left has a lot to do. Oh no, he moved! Break. He won't lose cohesion, but at least he'll be in combat hacking up. My God, it's... will come back around. The Kishites do have a good force here. Okay, next turn. His kushites are amazing. Popping down to 20%. Just got to step in front of here so he doesn't back off. Game. Next turn. And I think it's over. Played this completely wrong. I paid for it. But you know what, ladies and gentlemen? That was really fun. I want to say thank you to Paolo yet again and people who watch the channel. Like, subscribe button. Come back for more. So it's the Eagles.